Hey, it's this way.
Let me go.
Got a favor to ask you.
You want me on your team, right?
A major Blitz tournament's coming up. All the teams in Spira will be there. It's so huge, I'm sure someone there will recognize you. Then, you can go back to your old team, right? It'll be fun. What do you say, huh? Come on, come on!
Sure thing.
Dude, our team is gonna rock, eh?
I thought then that Blitzball and Sin were the only two things that Spira and Zanarkand had in common. I wasn't too far off, either.
This is where I was born. I started Blitz when I was 5. I joined the Aurochs at 13, 10 years ago. 10 years, and we never won a game. Well, after last year's tournament, I quit. Time seemed right. So, after quitting, I got this new job, yeah? But every time my mind wandered, I thought about the game.
10 years without a single win will do that.
My first match last year was my big chance. But something else was on my mind. I couldn't focus.
Nice excuse.
Hey.
So, you want to win the next tournament? Go out with a bang. So, what's our goal?
I don't care how we do. Long as we play our best. If we give it our all, I can walk away happy.
No. If I say, what's our goal, you say, victory. When you play in a blitzball tournament, you play to win.
Victory? You're serious?
Ah, the one from the sea.
Be on guard. There are fiends on the road today.
After surviving your run-in with Sin, it would be a shame if something happened now.
Who are they?
Luzu and Gata, Crusaders.
Huh? Crews of what?
What, you forgot that too? Hey, sorry. Don't worry about it. I'll help you out.
Cool. In return, come tournament time, I'll make sure we take the cup.
Cool. About the Crusaders, you can ask them yourself. They got a lodge in the village. Besaid Village.
They got any food there?
We'll get you something over there later. Take a look around first. Let's see. The Crusader's Lodge is over yonder. Luzu and Gata are usually there. All right. Over here.
Huh? What's up?
You do remember the prayer, right?
I didn't know it in the first place, to tell the truth.
Man, that's like the basics of the basics. All right, I'll show you. Go ahead, you try. Bad. Okay, now, go present yourself to the temple summoner.
Any blitzball player would know that prayer. It was the blitzball sign for victory.
Go present yourself to the temple summoner before we eat, yeah?
Hey, you! You were attacked by Sin, right? Recently, was it?
I think so.
So, Sin can't be far, right? You're not hiding anything, are you?
Why would I?
If Sin's nearby, it'll attack the island for sure. But it hasn't. I wonder why.
I'm sorry. I really don't know anything. To tell the truth, I don't even know what the Crusaders are.
You're kidding, right?
Sin, the toxin. Gotta tell him who we are.
Yes, sir. The Crusaders are sworn to battle Sin. We have chapters throughout Spira, accepting all who wish to join our struggle. The hero Meehan formed the Crusaders 800 years ago as the Crimson Blades. Later, our ranks grew and we called ourselves the Crusaders. We've been fighting Sin ever since.
What? You've been fighting 800 years and you still haven't beat it?
Well, we've steered Sin away from towns many times. And that's all we can do. Nobody's ever been able to defeat it. Our mission as Crusaders is to protect the temples, towns, villages, and people of Spira.
So, then whose job is it to defeat Sin?
Is Sin's toxin really this bad, sir?
It does seem rather bad. We could just tell you, but I think it better for you to try and remember. Go pray at the temple. Perhaps Yevon will help you regain your memory.
It was then, standing in that place. I began to realize how different this world was from my own.
Since Lord Braska became High Summoner. And finally, we receive a statue for our temple.
Well, what's a High Summoner? I got too close to Sin's, toxin. It was funny hearing myself make the same excuse over and over. Funny, and a little sad.
The summoners are practitioners of a sacred art, sworn to protect the people of Yevon. Only a chosen few become summoners, who call forth entities of great power, the Aeons. The Aeons hear our prayers and come down to us. They are the blessing of Yevon.
So what he meant was that we should respect some kind of great men or something like that, I figured.
Sorry, man. No time for lunch yet. Take a nap. You look pushed.
You could at least go see how they are doing.
We can't interfere. It's a rule.
But it's been nearly...
It's been nearly a day already.
Perhaps you could go look for us.
People are searching for him now.
Thank you.
Who cares whether he comes back or not?
But he might die.
Fine, let him.
Do you hate him so? But if he dies, you'll never be able to tell him how much you hate him.
Waka?
Is something wrong?
The summoner hasn't returned from the trial.
Eh?
Well, apprentice summoner, really.
Huh?
There's a room in there called the Cloister of Trials. Beyond is where the apprentice summoner prays. If the prayer is heard, the apprentice becomes a fully-fledged summoner. Remember?
So someone is in there somewhere, and they haven't come back out. Right, I got it.
A day's already gone by.
Is it particularly dangerous in there?
Sometimes, yes.
Why don't you go in and help?
There's already guardians in there. Besides, it's forbidden.
Hey, but what if something happens? What if the summoner dies?
The precepts must be obeyed.
Like I care.
Maybe. This wasn't such a good idea after all.
Thank you.
gotten into you. Hey, it's okay. Only summoners, apprentice summoners, and their guardians can enter here. It's a tradition, very important.
So what about you?
Me? I'm a guardian.
A guardian?
Whoa! Ah!
Summoners go on a pilgrimage to pray at every temple in Spira. Guardians protect them. The guardian's in there now. One of them's got a short fuse, and who knows what the other's thinking. Well, now that we come this far, might as well go all the way.
What are you doing here? Didn't think we'd be able to handle it.
No, it's just... See, I told you she gets mad easy.
Is the summoner all right?
Who are you?
I've done it. I have become a summoner.
Man, was I surprised. And here I was thinking summoners were all old geezers.
See this?
I can't see anything.
Ready.
Okay.
I had never seen anything like it in my life. Sure, it was a little scary, but still, I could feel a strange kind of gentleness coming from it. I remember, that night, we talked for the first time. I didn't know it then, but after that night, everything changed. For everyone. For me.
Let me introduce you to the team. This guy here wants into the tournament so bad, I let him on the team. His memory's a little fuzzy, so don't mind him if he says anything odd. Come on, say hi.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
So what's our goal?
To do our best!
Nope, we got a new goal now. Our new goal is victory! To win every match, defeat every opposing team, to bring the Crystal Cup back to our island. That's all we need to do to win. Easy, huh?
Victory! Yeah!
You sure got the boys worked up, huh?
You heathen!
Stay away from the summoner!
You're a bad man!
Lady Yuna, be careful.
But it was really my fault to begin with.
Oh.
I'm Yuna. Thank you so much for your help earlier.
Huh? I'm sorry about that. Wasn't I not supposed to... Guess I... kind of overreacted.
Oh, no. I was overconfident.
I saw that Aeon thing. That's amazing.
Really? Do you think I can become High Summoner?
Lady Yuna, come play with me some more.
So, tomorrow then.
Tomorrow?
We're going on the same boat, aren't we?
Oh, really?
We can talk more.
Huh.
You can tell me all about Xanarkand.
She's cute, yeah? Then we're cool.
Hey, but what if she, like, comes on to me?
That's not going to happen. If you get tired, let me know. I had a bed made for you.
Stay away from the summoner!
Ready for bed. Good. Sleep tight.
Where's that boat?
everyone will find us if it doesn't come soon.
You really sure this is okay?
Would you take me to Xanarkand?
Hey! You said you'd go with me!
Oh, hey,
I thought Waka told you not to get any ideas.
He did?
Yeah, so you're coming with me.
Hey, stop dreaming! You with a woman? You can't even catch a ball! Oh, what's the matter? Gonna cry again. Cry, cry. That's the only thing you're good for.
I hate you.
Huh? What'd you say?
You have to speak loudly.
I hate you!
Huh?
That's the spirit.
You can do it.
I hate you!
He's dead, okay? Dead. He does look a lot like Chapu. I was surprised too, the first time I saw him. But no matter what he looks like, he isn't Chapu. You shouldn't have brought him here in the first place.
Yeah, but he needed our help.
Excuses again?
Yeah, but...
That's it. No more. Enough, Waka!
Scary. So, who's Chapu?
My little brother, Chapu. Looked like you.
He's dead?
He was with the Crusaders when they fought Sin last year. He didn't make it. I first heard on the day of the tournament.
Oh, so that's why.
I became a guardian to fight Sin. Yeah?
Revenge, then?
That was the idea. I'm more worried about a stupid game now than avenging my brother. Well, after the next tournament, I'll be a guardian full time. I know it kinda looks like I'm using you, but I'm not.
Don't worry. I mean, I owe you a lot. You really helped me out, you know? What I mean is, thanks, Waka.
Stop. You're embarrassing me.